Dear Thomas, it's a great pleasure for me to convey to you the warmest congratulations of the Swedish Academy and to ask you to come forward to receive the Nobel Prize in Literature from the hands of His Majesty the King.